overstep not your bounds, cousin. I may serve, but I'm no slave. I have business I must attend. Begone. Overstep not. I have business. Overstep.
Found her, did we? And the black eyes that shimmer within, I see. 'Tis as if it were but yesterday. We did all we could to spare her from them. Much has happened since. Mayhap I should apprise thee of what the thin light of these eyes might reveal to the eyeless firekeeper. Scenes of betrayal, things never intended for her ken, visions of this age's end. The eyes show a world destined, a place born. So I will, what is thine intent?
Thank you. Welcome home, speak then. Ashen One, may I pose thee a question? Has the little Lord Ludlath spoken to thee of any curious matters? I sense that he possesseth some knowledge of a thing once most precious, or most terrible, pray tell. Farewell, Ashnay the Flame.
Ah, well, how may I be... Ashen One, bring me with... Is it not a... Ashen One.
Oh.
five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, may I pose thee a question? Has the little a sense that... Noble lords of Cinder, the fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
your head square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-humped hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-humped hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. Close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. At the close of the Age of Fire, great that this... Keep your marvels intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
Ah! at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag, call me Lap. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see. Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on, what else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake. Well, so come on.